Good morning, student. Today I am going to teach you alphabet drawing, alphabet G and H.